Two men are in court accused of impersonating federal agents and using financial favors to get close to the First Lady's security detail. According to reports, Arian Taherzadeh and Haider Ali developed a scheme to get in with federal law enforcement agents, even allegedly paying rent for some Secret Service agents. One was assigned to protect the First Lady. Their plan began to unravel when they were interviewed as witnesses to an unrelated crime. Still no word on what their end game was.